There was a rosette in that square space.
Crews stripping away decorative details from the past, and some say hurting buildings to help themselves.
Imagine a developer damaging the relics that give an old building its personality. It may not seem right, but in Seattle, until a building is actually declared a landmark, it is legal.
King 5 investigates why developers may be chipping away at the landmarks of the future. Thursday at 7, King 5 News.